Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 7th episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we work on features using the cards component. And today, we'll be working on how it works using the modal component. First of all, let's create a new component inside components and home folder. You can then call it works.js. Import React from React, and we can create component in two different ways. First way is by creating function. This is what we have always done so far. And second way is by using class. It will look something like this. It begins with class and then the component name, which is AppWorks, and extend React.component. Then we need to add this render function before adding this return. Now let's import this component in this home.js. You can then check your site and your works component is ready to use. Now let's add this title and subtitle. So the first thing I want to add is div, and I want to add a class called block and works block. Then I want another div with a class called container fluid. Then again another div with a class called title holder. Now I want to add the s2 tag and the p tag. You can now check your site and your title and subtitle is ready. If you're wondering where this background image is coming from, then it is coming from our CSS file, and I have added that background image in this works block class name. Now let's add the modal component. So open your React and Design website, click on component, and then click on modal. Then let's use this example. So click on this show code, and then you can copy all these things. And paste it just before this render. Then again, you can copy this button and modal. And you can paste it after this title holder. Since we are using button and modal, we have to import button and modal from React and Design. Now you can check your site and you should see a modal over here. Now let's modify the content of the modal box. So I want to remove this sample content, and instead I want to add the iframe for my YouTube tutorial. Then if you want to remove this footer, then you can go back to your React and Design site again, and if you scroll back to API, then you have to set this footer equals null. So I will just copy that one and then paste it over here. And also I can remove this handle. Okay, now Now check your site again. Click on open modal and you can no longer see the footer over here. Also, you can see the iframe for my YouTube tutorial. Now I want to use this font awesome icon, so I will simply use the developer tool, then I will copy the icon and paste it over here. Then I also want to add new div for that button and add a class called content holder. I can remove this type equals primary for button. And finally, I want to change the title of my modal box into WooCommerce tutorial. Now check your site again, and this time you are seeing icon. Click on the icon and then in the modal box you can see WooCommerce tutorial. You can close, you can open, and if you compare it with our design, then it is looking exactly the same. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be working on FAQ using the collapse component. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.